Good morning. An audiovisual presentation of the activities of the individual departments and clubs will be presented now, starting with Commerce. Department of Commerce organized BizTech Nova 2020, an intercollegiate technical meet in January 2020, in which around 220 students participated from 20 colleges in and around Coimbatore. A remote video conferencing lecture on FinTech with Ms. Hugh Chen, Program Leader and Lecturer, Asia Pacific University of Technology and Innovation, Kuala Lumpur. The department undertook a consultancy project for Sri Ramakrishna Hospital and conducted a patient satisfaction survey to examine their level of satisfaction with respect to certain key areas. An MOU was signed with International Skill Development Corporation for offering USCMA, Certified Management Accountant, International Professional Certification Program for Commerce and Management students. The department conducted a career guidance program on professional career options in commerce in association with our MOU partner Vite International Accounting Services Private Limited for the aspiring students. Vite has also sponsored the education of 6 deserving students of the department to the tune of ₹69,000 towards their tuition fees. With the other MOU partner, Annamalai Capital Services, students underwent a 40-hour certificate program on capital markets, including internship. In addition to this, 45 students have undergone internships in various other industries. An expert panel discussion addressing the impact of the union budget on the individual, industry, and the economy was organized. In addition to this, 14 seminars and guest lectures, 2 technical workshops and 1 extension activity were organized by the department. Head of the department, Dr. D. Padmavati, presented a research paper in the international conference organized by the Asia Pacific University, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, and won the Best Paper Award. 5 of our faculty have completed their PhD, taking the total strength to 10 doctorates in the department. As a research initiative, a faculty development program on data analysis using SPSS was organized for Faculty of Commerce, Management, Computer Science and Mathematics. Mrs. D. Soumya Devi received the seed funding assistance of ₹20,000 from the institution for her research proposal. Faculty members have published 23 research articles in national and international journals. 2 faculty members delivered invited talks in seminars and 3 faculty served as doctoral committee members in other institutions. The department has to its credit 66 university ranks and 6 gold medals, including 6 ranks and 1 gold medal in this academic year. Our students have also cleared professional examinations in commerce, 5 in CA Foundation, 1 in CA Intermediate Group 1, 1 in CA Intermediate Group 1 and 2 together, 4 in CS Foundation and 7 students in CMA Foundation during this academic year. 3 students of 2nd BCom PA received a seed funding assistance of ₹7,000 for their innovative research proposal on students' usage of e-content. 145 students have participated in co-curricular and extracurricular activities in other institutions and won 21 prizes.